As cyber attacks evolve, software-only security is no longer sufficient. At Intel, we approach security with an unwavering focus. This focus guides how we build and support products customers can trust. Our technologies are enhanced by the security development lifecycle, extensive security research, and compute lifecycle assurance. Security is a system property rooted in hardware. Every component, from software to silicon, plays a role in helping to secure data and maintain device integrity. Intel's hardware security technologies are designed to address three key priorities. Foundational security technologies develop a critical base of protection focused on identity and integrity. Features designed for firmware resiliency, memory encryption, and crypto acceleration help verify the trustworthiness of devices and data. Workload and data protection technologies aim to provide legitimate workloads with a trusted execution for hardware isolation of data in use. These technologies power data protection solutions that scale from client virtualization to confidential computing in the data center. Software reliability technologies deliver hardware platforms that help protect against a range of cybersecurity threats, from common attacks to emerging threats. Advanced threat detection combines AI and GPU offload to efficiently scan memory and help protect against control flow hijacking. Intel security technologies are designed to operate beyond the reach of corrupted software. Backed by over 50 years of innovation and industry leadership, we design and engineer trustworthy computing foundations our customers can rely on.